about the time Eggman turned himself into a pickle?
What?
Okay, hear me out. So it's about this guy named Eggman. He's a scientist that turns himself into a pickle. It's the funniest shit I've ever seen. One day he called me into his flying fortress and he had me flip over a talking pickle. And it was him, Eggman. It was the funniest thing.
Sonic! 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 Come in here now!
Professor Pickle?
Flip the pickle, dipshit! You're not gonna regret it! Just flip it over, asshole!
Okay, okay.
I've turned myself into a pickle, Sonic! Boom! Big reveal! I'm a pickle! What do you think about that? I turned myself into a pickle! Just what are you staring at me for, bro? I turned myself into a pickle, Sonic!
Why?
Why? What more do you want tacked onto this? I turned myself into a pickle, and your Twitter account is a damn joke!
It is?
Who cares, Sonic? Your brand is a joke to everyone now anyway! Here's something that's not a joke. I'm a pickle! I'm Pickle Robotnik! Oh, yeah! Wait, what are you doing? Oh, no, don't eat me! Oh, wait, yes, eat me! Oh, yeah!
That was really stupid.
No, it's not. You just don't understand. You know what's not stupid?
What is that smell?
It was the pickle.